Rolling out a new pilot program for free government-run online tax filing services. In its first phase, the tool will be available to 12 states, including New York. It's called Direct File, and unlike the agency's existing Free File program, there is no income limit for eligibility. Some private tax preparation companies, as you can imagine, including TurboTax, parent company Intuit, have criticized the competing service, calling it a half-baked solution. The IRS will begin accepting tax returns January 29th.